Hello, Cake Family, and welcome to today's talk where we are talking about pre-planning for your cake promotions. Okay, so we know that on the calendar, there are those days where we know that, we are selling and we are most profitable.
Hi cake friend, and welcome to the Home Bakers Hive YouTube channel, a place where bakers get together to learn how to run a profitable baking business. Like, comment, and subscribe, and let's grow together.
The Valentine's, the Mother's Day, the Father's Day. There are just some calendar days that are so good for sales, okay? And you see other cake makers on social media that are really putting out these offers, and so you decide, okay, I'm also going to be putting out something. But have you pre-planned? Have you pre-planned, or are you sitting and waiting for orders? Okay, or are you just doing this because it's, what do I call it? It's a trigger. It becomes a trigger. So you start seeing commercials on TV in January that Valentine's is coming up. And so you decide that you will put out some random, cake, Valentine's Day cake boxes that are not even pre-planned. And then you end up not selling them. Or you are just not making sales on Valentine's Day. So what can you do during these special promotional days so you can actually make that profit? Look, once in a while comes those very special days like Christmas, Valentine's, Mother's Day, Father's Day, as I mentioned. And these are some of the days that people are really hyped up. They are ready to buy, okay? And in the marketing world, marketers have used these days to make a lot of money. And they still continue to make a lot of money. What can you do as a cake maker so you can leverage on everything that's happening in the world during these special days? What you can do is to pre-plan. And I know that as cake makers, we do get orders in advance as well. So what you can do is, while you are 3 months ahead of Valentine's Day, 3 months ahead, and I'm literally saying 3 months because that's what you need. I mean, you might not be 3 months, but a good time to put out word, to warm up your audience and to really tell them that this is coming is 3 months, okay? Excuse me. And what you do during this 3 months is to really start prepping your buyers that something is coming up. It's good enough time. If you've not put out a Valentine's Day offer before, or if you've not put up a Valentine's Day sweet treat box before, then you really just want to have those 3 months, put up something, take some pictures for your social media. And then when that promotion comes, you create that flyer and then you distribute it, or you share it on your social media and you get word out there. You can even get pre-bookings. You can start, letting people around you know that, hey, this is coming up. Hey, I've got this plan. Do you want to order a sweet treat box? Please do make a deposit before I actually book you in. I mean, these are things you can do. Please don't go and, make these boxes, because I know that they are really costly. Don't go and, do an order without taking a deposit. And that's a video for another day. But then what I really want you to do is to pre-plan. Pre-plan for those special calendar days. And I like to pre-plan every quarter. I know exactly what I'm selling every quarter. And I'm telling you, I don't get orders every day, but I do make a lot of profit. Because I pre-plan, because I have a strategy. I want you to watch this video here where I talk about having a strategy. Having a strategy is so important. And I also want you to have goals, to set goals in your cake business. And I want you to check out this video about checking goals. Check out that video about setting goals in your cake business. Pre-plan your special days and your promotional days so that it doesn't just become a trigger. When kids go back to school, then you want to run a back to school promotion. Or sometimes you do run a promotion on social media and you don't get any sales. Sometimes you run a promotion telling people that, you have a Valentine's Day, whatever, but then you don't have a promotion. And after Valentine's Day, you don't even have anything to show for on your social media, thanking your clients that ordered from you. So these are just some of the things that we need to do as cake makers. Let's plan our promotions ahead of time. Let's buy those cake boxes in advance so we don't have to run out of funds when those days come. And when those days come, we know we already have a line of clients that's ready, raving buyers, ready to buy from us. Okay, that is it from me for now. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.